The trailer of the much-awaited web series Mumbai Diaries 2611 was launched on Wednesday. The entire star cast of the web series attended the launch event. Starring Konkana Sen Sharma, Mohit Raina, Tina Desai, Shreya Dhanvantri, Satyajit Dubey, Natasha Bhardwaj, Mrunmayee Deshpande and Prakash Belavadi. The show will release on Amazon Prime Video on September 9. Talking about the show and her role in the web series, Konkana Sen Sharma said,
"First of all, I'm feeling so proud that we are here today in front of Gateway and we are here to present and share our show with you, and we are very excited and we are very proud. This show is really dealing with the frontline workers, with the doctors, nurses, ward boys, administrative staff and everybody in a government hospital in a city like Mumbai, against the backdrop of 2611, of course. And I think that it is something which is particularly relevant today after COVID. And we can truly appreciate our frontline workers today more than ever. And we must support them always, regardless of COVID, regardless of 2611, because truly they are our heroes, and Sahas ko Salaam. I'm playing somebody called Chitra Das, and she is the social services director in this hospital, and she's somebody who's very vulnerable. She's not somebody who's very strong, like, you know, I'm apparently often playing very strong women. She's somebody whose vulnerability is her strength, and she can communicate. She's an empath and she develops a certain strength through the season."
Actor Mohit Raina, who is playing a pivotal role in the web series, said,
"Well, हम लोग सब बहुत ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड हैं, बिकॉज ये प्रोजेक्ट जो है ये हम सब के दिल के बहुत करीब है. पैंडमिक से पहले ही ये बहुत तैयार हो चुका था. इसे आने में और अनफॉर्चुनेटली इसे तैयार करने में हमें बहुत समय लग गया बिकॉज ऑफ पैंडमिक, बट व्हाटएवर सेड एंड डन, बायगॉन्स आर बायगॉन्स. आज इसका ट्रेलर लॉन्च है, मुंबई डायरी 26/11, एंड आई थिंक वी आर रियली रियली ऑल वेरी हैप्पी, एंड बिकॉज इट्स अ स्मॉल dedication from us for all the frontline workers. Please watch it and please give it all your love."
Directed by Nikhil Advani and produced by MA Entertainment, Mumbai Diaries 2611 is a fictional drama set against the backdrop of the 2611 Mumbai terror attacks that pays tribute to the frontline warriors. The series is an account of events that unfold at a government hospital. It explores the challenges faced by the medical staff at the hospital as well as other first responders across Mumbai who dealt with the monumental crisis.